everyone. I'm Swami from grade 5. Today I'm going to learn about CCTV in Who Invented What? In 1966 in New York, Mary Van Brittain Brown along with her husband Albert Brown invented a video home security system. The patent was granted in 1969 under the name Closed Circuit Television Security System, well known as CCTV. Miss Brown was awarded by the National Science Community for her invention, who is responsible for making our homes and offices secure. Thank you, Miss Brown, for your noble invention, and thank you, everyone.